Glenn Allum chopped his thumb off back in February.
He was splitting logs for the fireplace with a hydraulic splitter and cut off his thumb.
A couple days later, his big toe was transplanted and became his thumb.
Amazing story.
Spartanburg Regional says a plastic surgeon was able to attach the toe by using microsurgery to connect blood vessels.
Well, what is that? Yeah, I don't believe it.
This isn't the first scare for the soft-spoken Glenn. His father, Art, says he had a brain tumor when he was 12, and doctors said he wouldn't make it past 13.
Okay, slow.
Now 46, Glenn is focused on building use in his new thumb. His hand therapist, Michael Mater, walked him through several exercises.
You know, get the scar tissue to be mobile again, get the tendons to move appropriately, stretch out the joints, and then kind of work on strength.
Michael says Glenn will be in therapy for about another month, and that he should have about 80 to 90% use of his new thumb.
So he's made a really good recovery.
When I asked Glenn about the journey, he just gave a thumbs up.
I mean, Glenn does everything I ask him to do, and then some.
And to help with balance, now that one of his big toes is gone, his father says Glenn will have a filler in his shoe.
He's doing quite well now.
In Spartanburg, Nolan Blair, WYFF News 4.